This land is your land, and this land is my land. From the California to the New York Island, from the Redwood Forest to the Gulf Stream waters, this land was made for you and me.
Most people know Woody Guthrie through this song. However, there is more to the legacy of Woody Guthrie than his famous song. Woody Guthrie was born in Okemah, Oklahoma in 1912. He was full of songs, say his parents. A shoeshine man gave him a harmonica when he was 12. In 1920, his mother died of Huntington's disease. This disease would haunt Woody later in his life. In 1929, Woody Guthrie went through the Great Depression and the Dust Bowl. The Dust Bowl and the Great Depression for Woody Guthrie were hard times. He was having trouble with his marriage, his job, and his life. During the Depression and Dust Bowl, Woody Guthrie would write songs about the poor and those seeking jobs. Some of these songs were "This Train Is Bound for Glory," "I Ain't Got No Home in This World Anymore," "Union Maid," and "Do Re Mi." In Do Re Mi, Woody showed his humor with the poor's problems by writing, "California is a garden of Eden, a paradise to live in or see, but believe it or not, you won't find it so hot if you ain't got the Do Re Mi." The famous American author John Steinbeck said, "Woody had a harsh and nasal voice. His guitar hangs like a tire iron on a rusty rim. There is nothing sweet about Woody Guthrie. And there is nothing sweet about the songs he writes. There is the will of a people to endure and fight against oppression. I think we call it the American spirit." An example of Woody's harsh and nasal voice and guitar playing.
"I was born in South Carolina, down to Georgia I did go. There I met a fair young lady.
In the 1930s, Woody Guthrie tried to help labor movements and form unions. Those unions would work together to help improve working conditions. Bonneville Power Administration placed Woody on the federal payroll for a month, and there he composed the Columbia River Song, another remarkable collection of songs that include "Roll on Columbia," "Grand Coulee Dam," and "The Biggest Thing That Man Has Done."
"There's a great and peaceful river in a land that's fair to see, where the Douglas fir tree whispers to the snow-capped mountain breeze. Where the cliffs are solid granite and the valley's always green. This is just as close to heaven as my traveling feet have been. Roll, Columbia, won't you roll, roll, roll. Roll, Columbia, won't you roll, roll, roll." "From the rocky canyon where the Columbia River rolls, seen the salmon leaping, the rapids and the falls, the big Grand Coulee Dam in the state of Washington is just about the biggest thing that man has ever done. Three times the size of Boulder or the highest pyramid makes the Tower of Babel a plaything for a kid. From the rising of the river to the setting of the sun, the coulee is the biggest thing that man had ever done. I'd better quit my talking, cause I told you all I know. But please remember, partner, wherever you may go, I've been from here to yonder, I've been from sun to sun. Coulee Dam's the biggest thing that man has ever done."
Woody would sing and play with a wide variety of musicians. He would play music with black performers, which was something that was not done in the music industry.
"I'm gonna break my steel drill around. I'm gonna bring my steam drill out on this job. Hop that steel on down, and I'm gonna hop that steel on down. I'm gonna hop that steel on down, Lord, Lord, hop that.
This is a new work song with a beat of steam engines in the rhythm.
I had a little woman. Her name was Polly Ann. Johnny took six and he had to go to bed. Polly Ann rode steel like a man. Polly Ann rode steel like a man. Polly Ann rode steel like a man. Oh, no. Polly Ann rode steel like a man.
He also had problems with the music industry. He said, I got disgusted with the whole sissified and nervous rules of censorship on all my songs and ballads and drove off down the road across the southern states again. During these trips, he would meet many groups of unemployed or struggling Americans.
I just blowed in and I got them Dust Bowl blues. I just blowed in and I got them Dust Bowl blues. I just blowed in, and I'll blow back out again. I guess you've heard about every kind of blues. I guess you've heard about every kind of blues. But when the dust gets high, you can't even see the sky. I've seen the dust so black that I couldn't see a thing. I've seen the dust so black that I couldn't see a thing. And the wind so cold, boy, nearly cut your water off.
Woody would influence many in the music industry. Bob Dylan said you could listen to his songs and actually learn how to live. Bruce Springsteen thought Woody's lyrics were also powerful. It wasn't fantasy, it was a dream. Hey, a dream for more justice, less oppression, less racism, less hatred, period. Woody's social activism influenced Bono of U2. There's a lie that's very popular right now, which is that you can't make a difference. It puts people in a big sleep. I think Woody's music was much more alive than that.
This land is your land, and this land is my land. From the California to the New York Island, from the Redwood Forest to the Gulf Stream waters, this land was made for you and me. As I went walking that ribbon of highway, I saw above me that endless skyway. I saw below me the golden valley. This land